thinking with your torso. Boys getting high and the girls even more so. Wave your hands if you're not with a man. Can I kick it?
Yes, you can!
I got, you got, we got everybody. I got the gift, gonna stick it in the goal. It's time to move your body.
Are people watching this besides them?
Maybe.
Okay.
All right, so I have to say I'm very, very happy for Aaron and Ryan, but it's a little bit bittersweet for me because Ryan and I would have been perfect together because we're the same person.
So a guy walked into a bar. He said, ouch!
Wants me to finish that.
My name is George.
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Woo! Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah. And
we gonna make it. We remember the time that Carrie Ann made us write down all the words to the conga song. So we're going to sing it for you. Ready? Come on, everybody, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Feel the rhythm of the beat. They're getting stronger. No, you gotta feel the conga beat.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Erin, for Christmas, gave me a diaper, because an adult diaper, because she thought I was a baby. So I showed her what a baby does and peed in the diaper and hung it on her doorknob. Merry Christmas, Erin and Bombs. We love you.
We'll see you soon.
I'm thinking that we need to tell her that, hey, this is Snot's Landing. And we have stories to tell. So we're going to spend the next half hour and we're going to tell everybody, and it's going on Facebook, what we know about you growing up from this little to this big.
Happy wedding from the Snots.
How about when she decided she wanted to wear a tuxedo to prom?
Oh, that was a great time, and I had to go shopping for it.
You designed her outfit.
Kind of. I don't put that on camera. It's really a sad time.
How about the time where we were so desperate to go to a party, we couldn't drive yet, so we took a lawnmower?
True story. I think story time's over.
The key to keeping Erin happy, healthy, and safe, and secure can be summed up in two words. And I share them with you now. And ready? Repeat after me. No, Erin. What are you gonna say to her when she says, we gotta go to this little Facebook thing? It's just no big deal. But would you be Mr. Canale?
Oh man.
This is one time.
No, Erin. No, Erin.
Ready? Yes, Ryan.
Yes, Ryan.
No, Erin.
Yes, Ryan.
Yeah.
No, Erin.
I
don't like this.
that speech was really good. I really, really love the fact that Ryan is now the no Aaron guy. I think I might start using that in my daily vocabulary too.
If you had a son that you could say did everything right, Ryan was that son. I love him so dearly. I love Aaron. I love extended family. And I'm just so joyful to be here tonight.
3-4 years ago, we were sitting out at the pool, and Aaron was laughing. She goes, when Ryan finally asked me to marry him, we're getting married at your house. You do know that. Like, sure, whatever you want, sweetheart. You can have whatever you want. Well, I was kidding. Ryan, I don't know what to say, sweetheart. You are a saint.
Aaron, you must be so incredibly happy. I still remember the first day we met. I interviewed you for our team. Best decision, one of the best decisions I ever made in my career at Facebook. I'm so glad we're working together, and I can't wait to see what happens next.
Aaron and Ryan, what can I say? It was obviously love at first sight with you guys and me. It's only appropriate that it culminates here at your wedding. Love you both. Couldn't be happier for you. I look amazingly thin. So do you guys. And Rihanna Rude Boy is about to come on, so I'm going to go shake it. Love you.
Every day I'm shuffling.
I was dropping a girl off at home, and she's walking to the door, and I'm like ready to peel out and just, you know, go crazy, like, palms, yeah, awesome. And Ryan's like, no, stop. Like, wait for her to get in, like, don't leave her, you know? And it's just little things like that that I learned throughout my life that I never knew. And I think that he paid attention to the details.
I met Aaron, and it was one of those where you realize it was a true friendship. It's very hard to compare to any other ones.
Ryan used to care a threat when I was far, far, far away. And if you didn't, I knew Aaron was going to.
He thought he was a construction major at one point. He went and tried to build us a bunk bed. I said, bro, this is not going to last a week. And I hear this crack, crack. And he's like, Sheldon, move! Right next to me, the bed came crashing down. And it kind of swiped my shoulder. But then the weird part wasn't even the bed crashing. I mean, the weird part was seeing Palms naked next to me.
We got to keep it PG-13 for this one. Give me about 2 more drinks and I'll get in there.
I love you both. I cherish you both. I wish you nothing but happiness. I want lots of grandchildren. And the sooner the better.
Ryan's always been very easily gagged. He's, I guess that came on a little wrong.
4 years ago, Bomb said that he was going to marry you, and not that much longer later, you said that you were going to marry him, and here we are, and you're married. I'm so happy, and I love both of you, and I hope you have the most wonderful life together.
Ryan's driving. He hadn't had much to drink, but he's driving. Cops all the way down the street go to make a little U-turn, and Ryan freaks out. Instead of just turning into our neighborhood, which was right there, Ryan turns into that little Quickie Mart area, pulls in there real quick, turns off the lights, and tries to pretend like they're gonna like drive past us or something stupid like that.
That could be the first time Aaron's shown any compassion toward me.
I used to put red lipstick on and kiss you for hours.
I remember that. Exactly.
Don't say that was the first time.
Hi, Aaron. Hey, can Ryan come out and golf with me some more? He's about 15 lessons shy that I have to give him so he can compete with me.
You two make the best couple I've ever seen in my whole life. Congratulations, and we wish nothing but the best for you guys.
All these people love you. We love you. You can rise from here and have a great life together. Wish you all the happiness in the world.
I'm so happy for y'all. I'm really happy that Aaron, you found the one that you want to be with the rest of your life. And Ryan, I'm excited to have a new brother, honestly. I've never had one.
Don't mess around. We just want to see. You shake it up. Now you home with me. You're naked now.
My dad just tried to see walk. Benny tried to see walk. You know Gina already is out there like dancing her ass off, but your aunt is amazing. Unbelievable dancer. When she gets going, you know, she just doesn't stop whatsoever. The first time that we met was when you rescued me from Cosmo's bathroom when I was throwing up in the toilet and I had nobody else to call except for a reliable, loving person like Erin Canale. She came and rescued me and brought me home. From that moment on, she improved my life in every step of the way.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Trano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the clue that I'm repping on a rise to the top. No lead in our Zeppelin. Hey.